We do know that global energy systems, food systems, and supply chains will be deeply affected.
2 billion people in the world eat bugs. Fried grasshopper. These are amazing.